Sadhu Bose, the stage is receiving a couple of love and gratitude.
সকল দেশের রানী সেজে আমার জন্মভূমি।
Founder, trustee of South Asian Symphony Foundation and Orchestra, to give us a brief introduction on South Asian Symphony Orchestra.
Music, which is a basic human right of all of us across nations.
Music is basically the link to the soul, and it connects. It's like this invisible force that connects people. You know, especially when you are in it in ensemble. When ensemble is together, it's amazing.
So symphony is the largest, the biggest performing art or instrument. So the symphony was a later evolution from the opera. The opera was the first one. They were doing opera for entertainment in the 1600s and 1700s. And then there came to be a thing called the overture, which used to be the prefix for an opera, an instrumental, little instrumental introduction before the opera came. Opera is singing, acting, dancing, you know, that is it. So when that little overture became very important, it developed into a performance for the symphony. The symphony is a collection of all the possible instruments of Western classical music on stage.